Okay, so now we are talking about the object-oriented essential number two, นะครับ but before we going on we recap นะครับ what happened on the object-oriented programming essential number one first นะฮะ okay so I go to the class note where is the note here and then the code for the last class.Now, last class, we do the Python class, but it's not just only normal Python class because we apply the first concept of the object-oriented that we call encapsulation. Okay, so I'm starting to put it here. So when we said encapsulation, it means we don't want the people outside to know the class. Normally, when we do the def init, that is a constructor. Okay, I close this one first. When we do the def init, that is the constructor of the class. We can put the attribute in some textbook they call property, but in the object oriented term, we said attribute, right? And then attribute is you can put the constructor argument and then put the attribute in. Actually, you don't need to put the same name between the constructor, but it is like unspoken loop. But sometimesIs this okay that you have the attribute and then the argument in constructor that is different one? For example, when you starting to have the bank account, you can have opening account, right? But opening balance, sorry. So the attribute is balance, not opening balance. However, this kind of stuff is quite poor. Why? Because in this one, the people outside can just change account name and balance freely. So it means that.Suppose you have the bank account. It just happened that someone outside can change number in the bank very easily. That is not good, you know. I mean, if everyone can do that, it's going to be chaos. So anyway, we go to another example that I said is this the game, right? The character in the game. Suppose when we play, the character have the name, vision, and then the weapon type, something like that.Okay, so we need to do the constructor and then initiate for that. But if you notice, we're gonna have double underscore, due to the GitHub, this one you're gonna see is like the long underscore, but actually it's just two of them, So when you use the underscore two times, the character name itself, and all of the attribute, they're gonna be hidden from outside. So it means that the only placeYou can write the code in is only within its method or its constructor. The people outside you cannot do something like that. So therefore, this one is the first concept of the first pillar of three pillars of the object-oriented concept that is encapsulation. Okay, so this one is the example, right? And then we have another topic that we call composition. Composition is mean the object itself is the object itself is the attribute of other object. Something like this. So you see, we can do this. And when I have the get and set, right? The get and set, like I told you, since we do the encapsulation, if you want to let the people outside, the one who call this class,To manipulate the data of your attribute, so we have the get and set. Actually, the get and set is we will not write it down in the class diagram because it just consume the space, right? So if you did not see set and get, but normally we can have it in our code. So the set is very simple, right? Set character name and then you put the new name to the attribute character. Get character name is mean you return.The attribute character name, and then get weapon type. You're gonna find out that we didn't have set weapon type. Why? Because every character in the game, you cannot change weapon type, So you set the weapon type when we do constructor, and that's it, No way that you can have the new weapon type. So you see, this one is we call business logic, And then.The weapon as well, When we do the weapon, we need to have some logic, This one, if you study in the Python essential, I mean Python programming, not object oriented. The Python essential, we have if, right? So if it means is going to do this action or this execution when the logic is correct or true นะครับ this is when it is correct มัน is true so the weapon type should be the same right between the character and then the weapon that you put in นะครับ so if the characterweapon type and then the weapon that you put is the same thing นะครับ is equal to each other they gonna put the weapon into character you see นะครับ so we have the word equipped นะฮะ but if is this one return false so it mean that the character they cannot put this weapon type นะครับ so they gonna have the alert นะครับ just print on the screen นะครับ normallywhen we write the computer program, we didn't use print line, we use the command return, นะครับ but this one is just make sure that you understand, นะครับ so something like that, นะฮะ so in the program, right, we have the weapon, we have downbred sword, right, and then we have the character, Raiden Shogun, Raiden Shogun use forearm, นะครับ something like this, and then we have the weapon like Amos Bow, that is bow, right, so when you try to setthe Amos Bow cannot right you cannot put because Raiden Shogun support to use forearm นะครับ so we have a new weapon that is engraving lighting and then it is forearm so that Raiden Shogun can have it okay so this one is a short code นะครับ this one is a short code for the last class and then this is the topic นะครับ something like that so you can check the short code and then try to understand what is the meaning of this one นะฮะ something like this so you see this one นะครับ the character and then when we do encapsulation you can see the minus sign นะครับ something like this if you see the minus sign it means when you do encapsulation if you see the plus sign it means we didn't do encapsulation everyone can access normally due to object oriented concept every attribute must beminus sign so you supposed to have get and set get and set get and set นะครับ something like this okay and then business logic นะครับ and then has a relationship that we call composition นะครับ okay so getter and setter we do it already นะครับ and then the built-in python card this one is the cell reading นะครับ so make sure that you read on of this one I have some demonstrationOkay, so let's start for the topic for today, นะครับ So today is the object-oriented programming essential number 2, นะครับ in Python, นะครับ So what we do, นะครับ What we do is we do the second one we call inheritance, นะครับ What is the inheritance, นะครับ So you can see in the textbook, นะครับ Python OO textbook, in the textbook on the page 159.159 okay นะครับ inheritance นะฮะ so this one is the meaning นะครับ inheritance is mean arranging object in the hierarchy นะครับ hierarchy is like top to bottom นะครับ you think about family tree right they gonna have the parent class and then the children class and grandchildren class นะครับ but is this different thatin the family tree we need to have two people right the family to have the kid นะครับ but in the object oriented the inherited class you can have just only one super class and then you can have sub class นะครับ so we call subtype นะครับ subtype of the object but actually the correct word for the object oriented gonna be super class นะครับ super class and sub class นะครับ so they call childThe bed class. You see, this one is the wording before object oriented. นะครับ The object oriented they gonna do the super class and sub class. นะครับ So when we talking about super class and sub class, you see the example. นะครับ The example in the textbook said that the person. นะครับ They define the person gonna have name, last name, and then number. นะครับ This one can be the number due to the HR or can be citizen number. นะครับAnd next one, นะครับ they gonna have something like the student, นะครับ The student, if you see that instead of just only set class student and then colon, they set class student and then open the bracket and then person, นะครับ So this one is mean the student must be person first. So therefore, you see the person have 1, 2, 3, 3 attributes, นะครับ And then student have another.One two นะครับ two attributes and then super นะครับ so this one is mean the student gonna have everything person have นะครับ so that's why we call inheritance so the student have two additional attribute that is student type classes นะครับ and then student always have this super class นะครับ so student gonna have name surname and number so you did not need to state name surname and number in the student นะฮะ something like thisนะ so like I told you นะครับ so this one is mean you can have นะ the person นะครับ and then the student so the student can have the member or the attribute of the person you did not need to state anything นะครับ even though in this example they gonna have only the attribute right they didn't have behavior or the method or function นะครับ whatever you call it's the same thing anywayนะฮะ but if you do the inheritance the function gonna come นะครับ something like this นะฮะ okay so this one is the student นะครับ and then you can have staff member belong to person right so they gonna have the subclass of the person that is staff member and then we gonna have lecturer that belong to staff member yes we can have inheritance more than one level นะครับ so this one is meanSuperclass is person and then subclass is staff member and then it can happen that staff member itself can be superclass of lecturer you see the person is the superclass of the staff member right staff member is a subclass and then staff member itself is the superclass of lecturer นะครับ something like this so the lecturer gonna have everything staff member have everything person haveRight. So can you say lecturer.name of course yes because we have lecturer.name lecturer.surname here นะครับ okay นะครับ so this one is the inheritance concept นะครับ basically but we do not need to understand all of the python because this course is the essential one นะครับ you did not need to master in the python object oriented because some concept we rarely use นะครับOkay, so we come back to the Python class นะครับ so this one is the example นะครับ of the wording like subclass superclass นะครับ subclass will have everything that superclass has นะครับ for example we have the account credit card นะครับ one by one okay so I think maybe it's good that we start using class for here however if you want to see the source code นะครับ for this one in advance maybe I give the link นะครับ but I gonna write from the scratch anyway นะครับ so today the class name the class of the 26นะครับ boxing day of the December 2023นะครับ and then the sample นะครับokay so today slide is the python นะครับ objectOriented นะครับ essentials 02นะครับ okay and the sample code is maybe a little bit own source code นะครับ but I gonna create a new one anyway นะครับ I don't want to create in advance because if I create in advance it can happen that you may just copy and then you're gonna get the correct examples in the beginning okay here นะครับ this one is inheritanceokay so this one I use the class in the app actually is incorrect นะครับ I should not use this one okay so the sample code is in the link นะครับ in here นะ so you can see the object oriented class set นะครับ in the link but I gonna start the new one for today class นะครับ so I go to PyCharm นะฮะ boom okayWe still have the in-class so I cross it first นะครับ since I gonna do it from scratch so I delete the in-class all and then start PyCharm again okay so I have new project in-class นะครับ and then object oriented so the name doesn't really matter because I gonna put in the GitHub, and then GitHub is just only the folder inside, นะครับ the folder inside, so we did not need to worry much about that. Okay, so I go to command prompt and then go to the location of my the PyCharm นะครับ PyCharm folder and then create one let app okay so this one นะครับ I just create the wallet app and then this time I can put any name นะครับ that I want นะครับ so this time I put the same name like last semester maybe Python and then app app okay app.py นะครับ okay so right now everything is ready นะครับ so let's start นะครับ so at first นะครับ what we gonna do is we gonna have the account นะครับ so the account gonna haveaccount name balance created date activated นะครับ anyway when we really do the program นะครับ we gonna use the date นะครับ the date but we gonna use something like the additional one นะครับ like the date or anything we gonna do it when we do Django นะครับ the Python Django so in the beginning I gonna put everything like just maybe something like just the stringนะครับ first นะครับ maybe let's see the example first oh we have date time นะครับ so maybe just set date time dot now นะครับ okay so at first I start นะครับ and then import the date time นะครับ so in the first line of the app.py I set import date time นะครับ so that I can record the first thing นะครับ so class นะฮะ class accountSince the account is the beginning class like the parent class นะครับ the super class we did not need to have any inheritance นะครับ we didn't have super class of the account because the account gonna be the top one นะครับ so what I gonna do is we have the account name balance created date and then activate นะฮะ something like this okay so we gonna have the account name นะฮะ okay here we areปุ๊บdept นะครับinit underscore two time and then self นะฮะ and then I just put the this one from design นะครับ from design and then the self I gonna have the constructor one นะครับ so we gonna have account name นะฮะ and then openingBalance นะครับ balance นะครับ created date we gonna use the computer date so we didn't need to do it นะครับ and then activated we gonna make sure that it is true นะครับ I mean when you create it นะครับ we just make it to become true since the beginning นะครับ okay so this one นะครับ in the init นะฮะ something like this so what I gonna do is I gonna set self นะฮะ dot you go to the design นะครับ you go to the design what is the design ครับ design did you see plus sign or minus sign minus sign minus sign mean encapsulation encapsulation mean we need to do underscore two time yeah just this you see that's itOkay, so encapsulation in Python is super easy, นะครับ If it is another class like in Java, you need to know the difference between private, protected, public, นะครับ And then get and set refer, นะครับ And then need to make the file name, blah blah blah, so many things. But for the Python underscore two time, and then that's it, นะฮะ Okay, this one, นะครับ And then self dot.underscore balance นะครับ equal to opening opening นะฮะ balance นี่นะครับ and then the created date นะ the created date we use the built-in นะครับ I know becauseActually, you are supposed to study the cell reading topic that I gave you already, นะครับ But this one is just we just thought that you did it already นะครับ so we use the datetime.now นะครับ the datetime.now is come from the built-in function python date นะครับ so it's gonna record the moment the computer create this one นะครับ and then the last one the activated นะครับ the activatedนะฮะ we gonna think that the activated it should be true right because if it's not if activated we will not have the result นะครับ okay so this one is that it's for the account นะครับ the account นะฮะ so you see this one is how to put the sort code from design นะครับ from design and then we have display and balance inquiry นะครับ anyway since we did not haveanything to do so I just click set display and then just print maybe hello world นะครับ and then balance inquiry this one inquiry is the name set it all right so I just gonna return the current balance just that นะครับ okay so at this moment we want the depth display นะครับ display display นะครับ printyou can print anything นะครับ but at this moment I just said print hello world first นะครับ and then the balance inquiry the name say it all right it means you support to know the balance นะครับ so you just return what return the self dot balance นะครับ so we gonna know so most of the time we do balance inquiry is to checkwhether you can do transaction or not. For example, you need to suppose you want the account A want to pay account B 3 baht, นะครับ or maybe let's say 300 baht, นะครับ so before you do the payment, you need to do the balance inquiry to make sure that the balance A have greater than 300 baht because it's impossible, right? If you have 200 baht,And then you pay 300 baht, you're gonna have the minus sign. That is impossible. Like no one gonna have the minus sign. นะครับ I mean in the world of account. Okay, so right now we have this. นะครับ So we have on the left hand side already. นะครับ So next one we gonna do credit card. นะครับ We gonna do credit card. Even though I have the example here, but like I told you, นะครับ I gonna start doing one by one.To make sure that you understand, นะครับ and then since we have the recording, you can rerun, นะครับ so many times, นะครับ we have credit limit, due date, extended limit, and extend until date, นะครับ extend until date. So at this moment, what I gonna do is to make it short, I gonna just copy the text, นะครับ I copy the text, and then go to credit card, นะครับ however, we cannot use the credit card with thespace bar นะครับ so you can use the word like credit and then underscore card like this or you can use the technique called camel back นะครับ I mean you use the capital letter นะครับ instead of the space bar that is okay นะครับ so the credit card is the subclass of account นะฮะ something like this so in the def นะครับ def and initนะครับ init so of course we gonna have self นะครับ and then I have credit limit นะครับ so this one is on of the additional attribute that we do นะครับ so what I do is I gonna copy นะครับ like this one so we have credit limit นะครับ credit limit we have the due date นะครับ we have due date we have extended limitนะครับ the limit that we can extend and then until date นะครับ okay so let's I check in my recording that did I miss anything นะครับ okay credit card okay this one is the credit opening balance นะครับ and then for the date and then until date I just said no none first นะครับ so however when you create the credit นะครับ when you create the credit card you still need to haveaccount name นะครับ and opening balance นะครับ and then in the example I put two more นะครับ I put two more actually one more นะครับ not two more นะครับ one more argument called credit you see I put it called credit นะครับ so the credit limit is equal to the credit in the constructor นะครับ something like this นะฮะ so we have the credit นะครับ of the account equal to the input the credit นะครับ and then the due date since we did not have any policy นะครับ we can send none first นะครับ we will not do it and then credit limit is equal to extend limit equal to zero first นะฮะ and then the until that the extend until นะครับ have the none first because we did not have business logic in here that is not the objective of this topic นะครับ so we just set none however we use credit in the constructor but did we miss something of course yes what we missed ครับ we missed account name and opening balance นะครับ so we need to put account name and opening balance but it's not the point thatYou're gonna use the cell.account name and opening balance in here, you know. So what we do, นะครับ what we do in the Python is mean we gonna call constructor, we gonna call the constructor of the superclass, นะครับ in Python, if you want to call the constructor of the superclass, we use the keyword super, นะครับ so when we say super, นะครับ this one credit card belong to account, right? So the super is meanthe account นะครับ it means the account so in need of the account we have account name and opening balance นะครับ so you're gonna see the account we have account name and opening balance so we can just put the argument นะครับ you may wonder that the cell is missing come on we will not have cell because cell belong to credit card you cannot use the word cell นะครับ because cell belong to credit card so cell do not belong toBelong to the account นะครับ so it mean when you put the account name they gonna go to credit card account name นะครับ not account name because the credit card is the subclass have everything superclass have นะครับ something like this okay and then what is another tool นะครับ display and then display extended นะครับ display and display extended นะครับโอเค so we have display it seem like I didn't have extended so it's okay so maybe I just write it right away นะครับ so we have depth นะครับ display self นะครับ and then print นะครับ printand then this time I may set hello world to นะครับ I didn't put the business logic here so I just put something like this and then what is the name of another one is display extended display extended นะครับ so this one is mean we want to display the extend version of the account นะครับ but we did not have the logic so maybe we just set that and then display underscore extended นะครับ and then self นะครับ and then print okay this is for extended account นะฮะ so you can put any logic that you have the balance of100,000 baht but you have the credit limit another 50,000 baht that gonna end within these 2 months blah 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 นะครับ something like this one นะฮะ okay so at this moment นะครับ so you have the display that is the same name นะครับ the same name between subclass and superclass so when you call subclass they gonna callthe subclass name นะครับ so the one that is the same name belong to superclass no one gonna be able to call it to subclass นะครับ this technique we call overloaded นะครับ we call overloaded นะครับ something like this นะฮะ okay so this one is the example like I told you นะครับ and then I gonna change it to our code นะครับ something our code นะครับ override not overload sorry นะครับ actually is two word นะครับ soThis one นะครับ method override นะครับ so I said display and display นะโอเคนะครับ so I at this moment we know the concept นะครับ so I try to run นะครับ I try to run the source code นะครับ so at firstI should not have any problem นะครับ so I said dev and then run นี่นะฮะ dev and then run so at first we try normal credit card no bank account first นะครับ so I said bank account number one นะครับ bank account 01 equal to account นะครับaccount and then Mr. A นะครับ so Mr. A the beginning balance is maybe 1,500 บาทนี่นะฮะโอเค so in order to make it clear so I need to change the word นะครับ I should not change use the word hello world anymore นะครับ so what I do is I gonna say นะครับโอเค we print the account cellDot put account name and then add with space bar add with the word okay so I think this space bar I can set balance balance นะครับ space bar and the word balance นะครับ and then follow by the balance self นะครับ dot underscore balance something like this butIf you have experience, you're gonna know that this thing may have the error, right? Why? นะครับ Why? So it's okay. I'm gonna pretend that I didn't know, นะครับ And then I use bank account, นะครับ .display, .display, นะครับ right away, นะครับ So when I click run button in the PyCharm,They supposed to get error 1, 2, 3 I said oh they didn't have error because they still said hi PyCharm it mean I forgot to do the main.py นะครับ so I delete all and then นะครับ at this moment this one you should learn by heart already นะครับ that we do import the folder name dot the application the Python name นะครับ and then have short version and then in the main นะครับ in the if name we set dot นะครับ dot the method that we use to run or function that we run นะครับ that I just use the word run นะครับ this one is can change to anything นะครับ and then at this moment I believe that you all know how to put whatever it is in the main นะครับ in the main.py นะครับ okay so I runAnd then yes, I told you we gonna have the error นะครับ we gonna have the error นะครับ app.py line 11นะครับ when you see the error you should see the latest error นะครับ and then they said on the line number 11นะครับ because like I told you นะครับ if you have the experience you see one time you gonna know immediately becauseThis moment we use the plus sign right the plus sign so account name is string right is the text.And then take with the balance that is take no problem นะครับ but when you do the plus sign with the balance is supposed to be the number นะครับ the number so this one gonna make the problem so is this impossible that you gonna put take and number by using the same operator so how can we solve this problem very easy you do the casting right so you use strAnd then use the balance, นะครับ something like this. And then we have the format in the previous example, but I will not talk about format, นะครับ You can see the source code, นะครับ okay. So we use the casting, นะครับ cast the balance to become string, นะครับ by using the Python function str, and then what happened? 1, 2, 3, and then we run, นะครับ So they're gonna have Mr. A balance, นะครับ Mr. AMaybe I use the word that is better นะครับ Mr. Way have an account balance นะครับ okay and then I run one more time okay so I use the word Mr. A have an account balance 15000 something like this นะครับ so this one should not be the problemนะครับ so this one we can just say display and then display of the account bank account นะครับ of the Mr. A นะครับ so next Now we can have the normal class นะครับ Next we gonna do the inheritance What is the inheritance That is the credit card นะครับ But credit card needs three things นะครับ Opening balance account and then the credit นะครับ So what we do is we gonna have the CC account นะครับ The CC come from credit card equal to credit card and this time นะครับ we do the credit first so the credit of Mr. B นะครับ we set $20,000 and then comma นะครับ the name is Mr. B นะครับ and then the balance is zero the balance is mean because you think about credit card like in the first month of the credit card everyone just spend money like no one gonna say hey man I have credit card I gonna putthe money to the my credit card first no one gonna do that นะฮะ so in the beginning of the credit card นะครับ you gonna have zero but you gonna have 20,000 baht นะครับ the credit limit นะครับ something like this okay so what I gonna do is we have credit card right but at this moment นะครับ if we try to do this playIt's called the method override นะครับ override so you set cc dot account 01นะครับ dot credit card 01 dot display นะครับ when you try to do dot display what happen นะครับ what happen is gonna be like this ครับ when you try to do dot display what happen is they gonna become hello world number 2นะครับ they will not say Mr. B have an account whyBecause it's method override already นะครับ so since it is the method override you call the same name that is display they will not go to the account นะครับ they gonna go to the credit card account so it's gonna say hello world number 2 rather than the account name and then account balance something like this so if you wantนะครับ if you want to have the account name account balance something like this one you can just copy the code and then change cell to become super นะครับ and then you can do นะครับ you can do this one นะครับ for example if I set display นะครับ I copy the source code to here นะครับ and then I replace in the hello world นะครับ and then this one I set supernะครับ super open and close bucket this one the same thing นะครับ oh I think maybe I did not need to write they should be like this นะครับ so maybe I try to write and then let's see they have error or not นะครับ they have the error นะครับ so let's I check นะครับ on the line number 27 yeah I cannot use self นะครับ I need to use super นะครับ superAnd then I run นะครับ oh they still have the problem นะครับ super and then oh I know we cannot do simply like this one นะครับ we need to have the get something like the account นะฮะ something like this so therefore นะฮะ in order to do this one นะฮะ we cannot do this sorry นะครับ we need to just call เนี่ย super นะครับ and then dotDisplay just that นะ and then you just run นะฮะ so they gonna become like this one นะครับ oh Mr. A and Mr. B I should not have space in here นะครับ so I run again to make it look really good นะครับ so this one I have the account balance right but is this incorrect because this one is a credit card นะครับ soThis one นะครับ you call the super display this one is not enough right so you have print นะครับ print and then sell นะครับ sell sell what sell credit นะครับ sell dot credit limit นะครับ okay and then you can put the literal word like credit limit นะครับ credit limitAnd then add sign and then do not forget to do cash นี่นะครับ something like this so it means you do the display followed by credit limit นะครับ display is mean you use super one and then credit limit you use self what นะครับ so you run the program and then they gonna have Mr. A have account balance no problem this one for the bank account Mr. B have account balance but account balance of Mr. B is zero because when you start using credit card no one pay right but you gonna have credit limit นะครับ so this one we call override method นะครับ so we have displayAnd display นะครับ so the display of the credit card will override the display of the account but if you want to call นะครับ if you want to call you use the word super and you know the good thing is you didn't need to have the same name you may say that อาจารย์ I don't want to override but can I call super method no problem นะครับ so you can just call this one anywayนะครับโอเค and then that's it นะครับ so the example of the extended is just the business one that is not objective นะครับ so that's it นะครับ so this one is that is for inheritance นะครับ inheritance so the inheritance is mean if you have the super card that have everything you need but you want to extend นะครับ so you do the subclass subclass gonna have everything super class have นะครับ and then you can just continue using the keyword super นะครับ okay so what is the inheritance นะครับ so we have the categorizes business entity for example we have bank account is gonna have credit card account cash card account so you see it's on the same thing right butThe credit card account is just the bank account version that you have credit limit. นะครับ In the bank account, they didn't have credit limit. นะครับ And then the another one is the we call extension of the program. นะครับ So you imagine when we do the software engineering. นะครับ Sometimes the program keep evolve. Right? You do the version 1 and then next year the program look very good. You want to extend, butYou cannot go and then change the code in the bank account because if you check it, they may crash the other system. นะฮะภาษาไทยเขาเรียกบึ้มใช่ไหมประมาณนั้นนะครับ So in sometime if you do the same class and then try to edit, try to extend it, it may have the error, right? And then it can crash the entire system. นะครับ So what they do, we do the subclass and then the subclassGonna have everything you have it, but you gonna do the extension. So you want to extend, you want to have credit card, so you do everything in credit card. นะครับ The code that deal with the bank have nothing to do with your credit card. นะฮะ So this one is the inheritance. นะครับ So we have most of the time we have two use case. นะครับ That we have categorized and then extension. นะครับ For designing. นะครับNext one นะครับ let's go to the last pillar of the three pillars of object oriented we call polymorphism นะครับ polymorphism is exactly like inheritance but you did not need to have this card as super class you did not need to have this card as sub class you just have any two classes but you want them to do something similar to each other นะครับ so we callPolymorphism นะครับ Polymorph is the ancient Greek term it means many form นะครับ many form นะครับ so in the Greek นะครับ you know the Greek is they believe the culture is about the god like god archon evil whatever you call and then the god the spirit the archon they have they what they can do ครับ they can change the form they can change the form like sometimesmost of the time we're gonna talk about the ancient myth like dragon like sometimes the people like us นะฮะ walk like the people you can talk and then one day they just become dragon นะครับ even though in Thai in Thai word they have นาค like นาคา or นาคนะครับ unfortunately in the Buddhist time นะครับ they talking about this one too นะครับ but unfortunately we just do exaggerate นะครับพญานาคพญานาคไม่มีนะครับเราเมคขึ้นมาทีหลังนะฮะ actually in like I told you in the ancient time they just have some but later on the people keep exaggerate นะครับ so that is the keyword polymorph นะครับ change the form นะครับ change the form นะครับ in short there are more than one way to perform an operation นะ so for that you want to do one thing So you did not need to have let's come back to the topic of the display นะครับ you see in the source code like suppose if you do the display you do display between account and credit card no problem because the credit card is extension of account but if you just have the different kind of account and then that account did not inherit or anything นะครับ I don't think you are happy to haveDisplay 1, Display 2, Display 3, Display 4. Oh, we gonna die if we trying to do that one. So we just said Display. And then we write the code that Display for this class mean do one thing. Display for this class mean do other thing. นะครับ so that when the people use our Display, they just said Display. And that's it. นะครับ okay. So there are more than one way to perform an operation. นะครับ so Python built in.นะครับ plus sign operator and the len function are prime example นะครับ but anyway นะฮะ I can show you นะครับ something like this นะครับ okay so in here in the PyCharm นะครับ in the PyCharm what I gonna do นะครับ I gonna have depth and then this time I set poly maybe I just continue in the run นะครับSo this one is polymorph นะครับ polymorph number one นะครับ number one let's see something like this นะครับ suppose I want to print out นะครับ a at b at c นะครับ the plus sign นะครับ a at b and c นะครับ something like this นะครับ so can anyone guess the outputIf I set A, B, C like this one, it's super easy, right? If we just run, it's gonna be A, B, C. Yeah, this one, no problem. Everyone understand this. But if I use the same command, นะครับ the same command, but I set 01 at 02 at 03, นะครับ they don't allow 0, right? So I just set 1, 2, and 3, นะครับAnd then I print, นะครับ so the second line supposed to be 1, 2, 3, no. If you said 1, 2, 3, นะครับ they know that 1, 2, 3 is number, so it's gonna be mathematical number 6, rather than 1, 2, and 3. So you see, you did not need to have special plus symbol for number and plus symbol for plus symbol for the character or,String, right? You just use the same one, นะครับ So the plus sign is the, นะครับ The plus sign is the example of polymorphism, นะครับ But if we do something like this, นะครับ V1 equal to 1, V2 equal to 2 as a text, V3 equal to, นะครับ Equal to 3, นะครับ And then I print V1at V2 at V3 so this time can anyone tell me what is the result 1 2 3 or 6 คราวนี้ทำไงแล้วเนี่ย it's going to be 1 2 3 or 6 let's see 1 2 3 run ปุ๊งเข้าให้นะครับ error why becauseOne V1 is in, V2 is string. So they error immediately, นะครับ immediately. So therefore, when you have different kind of the stuff, นะครับ and then you use the plus sign, they don't care the initial or they don't care whether how can you run. They just care about the element type or data type when you run, นะครับ So this why I told you.The Python is a little bit dangerous นะครับ The Python is dangerous because for the Python you never know in advance นะครับ It may have runtime error in Java in C in C++ they force you they force you to have the same type of data นะครับ Okay so this one I may change นะครับ I may change the V2 to int นะครับ So when I do the casting V2 to int is gonna be the same thing นะครับ so when I run it should run normally นะครับ but this one Like I told you, this one is quite dangerous because you never know the value in advance. นะครับ So the Python is still lack of this thing. That's why they need to have the subject like data analysis and then the, that one, the big data. That they teach you how to clean the data นะครับ before doing this. นะครับ And then next one นะครับ is the function length นะครับ so suppose I have the s1 นะครับ s1 is equal to the string นะครับ the string I said hello universe นะครับ and then s2 equal to นะครับ the list like I think everyone know the list นะครับ1 2 3นะครับ and then aaa นี่นะครับ and then 5 8 9นะครับ something like this so what we can do is we can use the function print นะครับ the length นะครับ the length for s1 and s2 this one นะครับ so if you print s1 is a string so the length of the s1 gonna be number of the character in the string 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10okay should be 14นะครับ because they count space bar and then this one is very straightforward like 1 2 3 4 5 6 7นะครับ so the length is the example because you can use length you don't even need to care what is inside right the 14 is the number of character and then 7 is number of element inside นะครับ so the lengthนะครับ the length and นะครับ the length and the plus size นะครับ is the example of polymorphism นะครับ okay so the class polymorphism นะครับ the same function that we call override function นะครับ that is the function นะครับ and then you can see the meaning in here นะครับ the meaning in here that is thePython polymorphism นะครับ but anyway I will not come and then read this one นะครับ you can read it by yourself so let's see how can we do with the polymorphism นะครับ plus sign and len is the built-in function how can we do the function like this นะครับ in the inheritance นะครับ we have method override นะครับ so what happened is thatIf you want to do this one without inheritance, you still can do the same thing, นะครับ Okay, so let's see, do something like this. นี่, come to here. Okay, here we have the account, นะครับ If we can remember, we have the account, this one, นะครับ So, in order to make it,In order to make it understand never so I gonna remove on of this print นะครับเดี๋ยวผม commenting maybe I do another run is easier นะครับ dev run to นะครับ run to and then I copy this book นะครับนะฮะ okaySo suppose we gonna do something like this ครับ we gonna try the override the same method นะครับ same method with the same method name นะครับ so we have the let's say list one นะครับ list one equal to open the list and then the member of the list is become this one bank bank and cc account นะSo you see you have list and the list have two นะครับ so you can have for loop for the list like for I in นะครับ list one for I in list one so it's maybe do the for loop for each I is a member right so I said I dot display you see this one is very very good นะครับ so it mean I call display for both of them นะครับ run to right so I go back main.py and then this time dot run to นะครับ and then I omit the run number one okay and then I run ตุ้งนะครับ so you see When I run นะครับ they gonna call display to time but display yes display is not นะครับ display is not the same one right because the display of the Mr. A is the display of the bank account butDisplay of Mr. B นะครับ is the credit card account นะครับ but it's called the display so you see when the people want to use these two cassettes they don't even need to care whether what is inside they just use the same function display นะครับ so this one is called method override นะครับ but in the polymorphism นะครับ in PythonYou did not need to have the inheritance one นะครับ You did not need to have the inheritance one Therefore นะครับ what we need to do is we need to write the sort code similar to this ครับ I check นะครับ Okay so I go to the master 11 so I gonna check whether the example is gonna clash with the one that I polymorphism นะครับ someDisplay name last name one two three okay different นะครับ different so I will not copy this one first นะครับ I gonna just do the class นะครับ okay so let's see this one นะฮะ so if we have two class นะครับ and then to make it short I gonna make it a very quick and dirty way นะครับ so I gonna set something like class A นะครับ class A นะครับ and then class A depth นะครับ in itself นะครับ and then name นะครับ name of class A นะครับ name of class A and in the name นะครับ I gonna set last name นี่ name and last name นะครับAnd then I gonna have the something like the the encapsulation way นะครับ name equal to name นะครับ and then self dot นะฮะ last name equal to last name นะครับ so this one is quick and dirty way นะครับ so depth display of the self equal toprint นะครับ print self นี่ self dot dot name and then space bar and then self นะฮะ dot last name นะครับ so this one is the class A and then I gonna do class B นะครับ class B and then class B is perfectly copy the class A butThis one instead of last name I gonna say credit นะครับ and then the credit should be number นะครับ should be number credit นะครับ I set the credit number นะครับ credit number นะครับ so this one is gonna be the credit and since it is number I need to do the class to become sales string so we have A and B and notice one thingA and B is not subcard and supercard. It means we just do the method, นะครับ but we cannot call this method override because we didn't override anything. We just make it same method name, นะครับ so therefore, if I doing the this one, นะครับ I said list, list two, นะครับ list two, นะฮะ list two and then this time.List to equal to the class A เอาอันนี้มือไปโดนนะครับ class A นะครับ class A the name is Mr. C maybe Mr. C นะครับ Mr. C with the last name Mr. C นะครับHenman Mr. C Henman นะครับ and thenThe class B, class B, Mr. M, นะครับ Mr. M, and then have the credit of 2,000 บาทนะครับ and then for I in list 2, maybe I change to J. Actually, I didn't need to because the I is finished the lifetime already, นะครับ and then J. So you see, I do two code and then this two code is almost identical. You see, it is exactly the same thing, but the list one is the bank account and credit card. นะครับ That is the inheritance, right? But this one is two class of them. นะครับ Two class of them and it is not the same.นะครับ not the same นะครับ this one is the class A this one is the class B but I still call display นะครับ so when I run they can do polymorphism นะครับ on here so Mr. C Henman and then Mr. M นะครับ Mr. M that is 2000 credit นะฮะ okay so this one is the example of using the calling the same method without overriding because it is not the this is not the not the นะฮะ this one is not the inheritance นะครับ this one is the polymorphism นะครับ and then the last one is mean we call this the method นะครับ the method polymorphism นะครับ in Java they gonna have the technique called method overloading I mean you can have the same name of the method several times นะครับ for example I can have display 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 butIn Python, you are not allowed to have more than one function that have the same name. นะครับ So we need to use the technique of the data type. นะครับ Or actually, this technique is we call runtime. นะครับ So maybe I just get the source code. นะครับ This one is the sum of the string, list, and then dictionary. นะครับ Something like this. So.I gonna just come to here นะครับ so I go to this source code and then just show you the sum นี่นะฮะ the sum source code ปึ๊บokay so what is this sum นะครับ so I want to have sum but we can have sum with the type of element is three kind of the element นะครับIf the type is string, นะครับ if the type of the argument is string, we gonna do the split by the space bar, right? And then we gonna add one by one, นะครับ we gonna add one by one. If the type is the list, we gonna add the argument inside one by one using for loop, right? You see the for loop, นะครับ And then if the type is dictionary, we gonna add it one by one as well, นะครับ So therefore,In this one is my sum, right? Run true, right? So I said def run three, run three, and then in the run three, I gonna show you three kind of my sum, นะครับ my sum. Okay, here we are, my sum, here, นะครับ okay. So you can see this code นะครับ you can see this code here we are this one นะครับ the run number 3 so the first one my sum have one string as the argument you see the string argument and then inside you have 1 2 3 number but actually this number is the string right and then you use the space bar to separate นะครับ or another my sum but this one the argument is the list so you haveThe element number one, number two, number three, นะครับ and then the next one is the dictionary, นะครับ so like I told you, you supposed to have the read by yourself topic about dictionary, นะครับ but dictionary they gonna have key value, but we don't care about key, so we just do the value, นะครับ so we gonna do my sum three times, one, two, three, นะครับ and then when we run this one, run number three, right? so I go to theapp.main and then set app.run number 3นะครับ and then run ตุงนะ something like this นะครับ so after you run นะครับ they gonna have 10 20 30นะครับ1 2 3 like 10 20 31 61นะครับ10 20 32 62นะครับ so you seeWhen you call my sum, นะครับ the my sum, they will check whether which kind of the type of argument, and then they gonna process based on that type of argument. So you see, so this one we call function polymorphism, นะครับ So it means sum, they can have so many way to handle, นะครับ If you put the input like the string, they do this way. If you input like the list, they do another way. If you input like dictionary, they do other way. นะครับ Okay, and then I think the last one is about the default parameter. นะครับ This topic is a little bit complicated. นะครับ Maybe I can just show you. นะครับ So I have the function name. Okay, let's like check. This one. นะครับ The function name display name. นะครับ So when we declare the function or when we write the function. นะครับนี่นะครับ when we write the function sometimes the function require three argument like but it's possible that you can have only one argument because another two have we call default argument นะครับ default argument for example this method นะครับ can have 1 2 3 so it mean if you put the first name is fixed if you did not have the first name they're gonna have runtime error you cannot continue นะครับ but if you didn't have the last name gonna be the last name gonna be blank นะครับ so I said that if the title นะครับ title is blank if the last name is blank and you just treat it blank but if the title is blank you just said คุณ like in Thai word คุณ is mean we didn't state the title like we said instead of Mr. A Mr. B we gonna say คุณ A คุณ B นะครับ something like this นะครับ so therefore I gonna try to run this program 3 times นะครับ so this program นะครับ so I gonna run 3 times the first one นะครับ so here we are ปึ๊บ wait I go to the source code and then run the program this timeI said dep run for นะครับ run for นะครับ run for run for นะครับ we have run 3 and run 4นะครับ so in the run 4 we gonna have display name if we have display name Albedo it mean we did not have last name and first name right so the last name and first name gonna become blank นะครับ by default and then if you saidYula Lawrence นะครับ so it mean the first name Yula last name gonna be Lawrence นะครับ so we will not use default one and then if you set the display name Princess Cinder Warantelung Main Fly นะครับชื่อยาวเฟื่อยนะครับ so we have 1 2 3นะครับ so you will not use this one นะครับ so you gonna use all of them นะครับ so we can write the source code to deal with these three of them นะครับ run for I go to main and then set app dot run for นะครับ and then that is and then I run they gonna have three version so this is what we call polymorphism นะครับ so the first one คุณ Albedo right the second one คุณ Yula Lawrence and the third one main for life princess Cinder Valentine นะครับ something like thisนะฮะโอเค so this one is the polymorphism นะครับ and that is wrap up for 3 of them นะครับ the encapsulation inheritance and polymorphism 3 pillar of object oriented in python